Hello everyone, I'm going to start on a new experiment on the barriers of my freeform resin geode. And this time I'm going to use Resicrete. I never used it before, so it's all new. And it comes with a powder and a liquid, and that need to be mixed together. And it has no ratio, so you can make it as thick as you want or as thin. So I'm putting some liquid in, and then we will see how it goes. I want to have a nice rough look to my barriers, like a real stone. And I don't know how it will go, because I'm using an acetate sheet, so I don't know if it sticks to it. And I also don't know if I pour the resin in, if it will leak. But we will find out together. So I mixed the first batch. You can see me do that. And it looks really like a real concrete. It doesn't have a smell that much. But little bit more liquid. On the bottle it states polymer resin. So yeah, I don't know. So we're going to find out if it works or not. And I already drawn out my my shape. It's not a big free form. It's I think 20 by 30 centimeters. And because it's an experiment, and if it fails, then I don't have a lot of waste. And it's kind of sticky. And with a palette knife, I try to make the shape of my barriers. Onto the line I drawn on my acetate sheet. And I'm not going to make a hole in it. I'm going to also put there some Resicrete. And I'm going to build that up so that you can have the 3D effect. Yeah, but we will see. Maybe I change my mind, I don't know. And I'm following the line. And all the materials I'm using I listed in this video at the beginning, but also in the description box. So if you want to see where you can buy the Resicrete, then you can check out the description box. Also in this video, the first layer. And I'm going to use all blue colors. And also for that you can check out the description box, which colors. And also some glass glitter. And I want to have for this freeform, I want to have some transparent colors that you can see through, because I also put some Resicrete in the middle, and I want to see through my colors the Resicrete. But yeah, we will find out if that will work or not. First the barriers, and I need to let it dry before I can pour the first layer for about 3 hours. Then it's totally hard. And I want to go for the rough look, also on the outside of the barriers. And also some sparkle in it. And it's going to be a thick geode, because I want to fill it to the top of my outer barrier. So it's going to be a little bit thicker than a centimeter. Yeah, with my palette knife I try to make the shape of the barrier. I also put some resin grid already in the middle of my geode, and I want to use some clear there so that you can see the resin grid through it. So almost done with the outer barrier. Yeah, and then I have an integrated barrier, and I like that. Yeah, now I'm going to use some glass glitter on top of the resin grid, and I press it into it so that it sticks. Also, that I don't know if it works or not, or if it will flow into my resin if I pour the clear on top of it. I don't know, but we will see. Also a little bit on top of the barrier. There you can see me press it into the resin grid. And you can buy this resin grid in different colors. I have the dolphin gray, but you can also buy it in turquoise or 17 colors they have. And I hope you can see the sparkle through the clear that I pour on top of it later. So I need to let this dry, and then I can pour the first layer. Yeah, I worked on it a little bit more, so I already have some resin grid in the middle, and also some midnight blue glass glitter in it. And now I'm pouring some clear on top of the glass glitter. Yeah, we will see if it shines through or not. Also in the middle, some clear resin. And what I'm trying to do is pour the first layer, but not go over the barrier where I have the glass glitter, because I want to put some more clear there, no color, because if I put color on it, then you don't see the glass glitter anymore, and also not the resin grid. But yeah, it's an experiment. You never know what comes out of it. And I'm using almost all transparent colors. This is a FW ink. That's the Sun Up Sky. Very light blue color, very sparkly. And the first color was a Galactic Blue. The next color is a Bombay ink, the teal, also transparent. And I let those colors bleed into each other. I like that. And it's only the first layer. There will be much more layers, because I want it as thick as possible to the top of the Resi Creed. But I need to watch out because I don't want to pour over the Resi Creed what I have in the middle of the geode. Also an opaque color. This is the Resin Art of Color Art Blue Moon. Very nice dark blue color. Very sparkly. And the next color, that's the Arctic Blue, also from Color Art. And the African Sky, also from Color Art. Very nice color. So I'm using little opaque colors, not much. A little bit more clear. And I hope it works, because I like the rough look of it, like a real stone. Again, the FW ink, the Galactic Blue, and I'm filling up the gaps. Some blue moon again for the contrast. And I'm also using from Color Art the Bling It Blue, very sparkly, and I'm pouring some lines in the colors. There you can see it. Sparkles a lot. And this is only the first layer. The torch for the air bubbles. And also the heat gun to blend all those colors. So first I'm warming it up and then I blow it into each other. Yeah, and I'm liking the colors very much. They fit very well together. You sparkle a lot. little bit more glass glitter on top of the clear. And with my steering stick, I push it where I want it. Also at the end of this video, a close-up. So if you want to see that, then you can wait for that. And yeah, the next step will be a clear layer to get it on top of the resicrete I have in the middle of my geode. So this is how it looks after an hour of drying. I'm very pleased, it dries very well and it doesn't leak so far as I can see. And yeah, I'm surprised. The resicrete adds a nice rough look to it. There you can see that it's transparent, the Bombay ink. Also the blue moon of color art is very nice. There the middle where I put the resicrete in, and also the glass glitter, and that's the part that I'm going to build up with some more resicrete. And also there where I have the silver glass glitter, it's going to be built up to the top. Yeah, and then yeah, let's hope that it will come loose of my acetate sheet. Also the sides, there you can see it, very rough, just like a real stone. I'm liking it. So if you like what I'm doing, please subscribe to my channel. That would help me a lot. Give me a thumbs up for this video. And if you have tips, comments, questions, please place them under the video. You can also find me on Facebook and Instagram. All the links you want to know are in the description box. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye.